name is Mia. Now I'm going to talk about Tết holiday. In Vietnam, there are a lot of holidays. One of the most popular holiday is Tết. It's also called Tết Nguyên Đán in Vietnam. Tết is based on lunar calendar. Tết is calculated by the movement of the Earth around the moon. It takes place from the first day to the third day of the Earth month. On solar calendar, it's around late January or early February. That has been a long time ago. It became the religious national celebration. This is the time for the family to celebrate the new lunar year. It's cozy and happy. We prepare a lot of things. Firstly, we buy many new things for the family. Children are given many new clothes by their parents. So am I. I love this very much. Secondly, we clean the whole house. Normally, in the northern Vietnam, we put a peach blossom for the decor in the house for the decoration. Before this Sunday, we often cook chung keng, which is symbol of Tết. It's made of rice, pork, and green meat. This is traditional food in Tết. Thirdly, we cook the special food for the New Year's Eve. It's called Tất Niên. Then all the family gather to enjoy and celebrate the New Year's Eve. We normally has 3 days. We have a lot of custom. Firstly is lazy. Lucky money lazy. Children receive the red envelope with money inside from their elder. On the first day, we believe that the first visitor will bring the luckiness, so people never enter any house without being invited first. It's called somnat. After somnat, we visit relatives and friends. People often wear new wet clothes. I love Tết very much. This is the time for relaxing and with family. And finally, I wanted to say Happy New Year's! Thank you for your listening. Goodbye!